the beautiful beauties of nature. Okay, don't know it to a blistered face. Okay, you goons, let's trash them trees.
Oh, not a chance, Lube Lips.
The only trash around here is you.
And we are here to do some disposal.
Hey, how about a game of, goon pool, bro?
Rack him up, boys. I'll break. Eight ball in the corner pocket.
Oh, Illinois counts a double.
Hey, you ain't seen nothing, bro. Watch this bank shot.
Hasta la tosis, mousy.
That's hasta luego, sludge brain.
Mamacita!
Look out, bros.
Hey, a little too much English on that last shot.
A little weight, Moto?
Yeah, must be your fat head.
It's a good thing I got a bonehead, but that could have hurt.
Oh, yeah! Just call me Invincible Vinny, Mouth of Steel.
Mouth of Squeal is more like it.
Hey, speaking of insults, look who's cutting out.
Yeah, he still has that buzz cycle.
I won't have it long, bros.
Let's chop that chopper.
Oh, you know what I like.
Wonder how the Big Cheese Quesadilla is taking the news of his logging operation getting
foiled by those furry frustrations, the biker mice. Carbuncle. Oh, how am I to obtain the 90 trillion cubic feet of firewood that the High Chairman requires for his vacation home on Pisces Minor?
But you can now stop worrying about getting the trees to Plutarch, your Emmenthaler egregiousness. With my new gene scrambler, the wood will virtually deliver itself.
An intriguing concept, Carbuncle. It could solve my thorniest labor problem, paying the help.
Allow me to demonstrate your supremely stingy stilteness.
Yes. Most intriguing. Very good, Carbuncle. Get it away from me, you simpering psycho!
Don't worry, your Pimento Jack putrescence. They can be easily herded in their gene-scrambled state. Now, all we need to do is reverse the gene scrambler's ray and... voila! Back to its normal state and ready for use.
What an absolutely splendid device. Now, if only I could get those reprobate rodents in my sights for one teensy moment.
Uh-oh, the mouses is on my tail. Yeah. All the oxen free!
Boy, with all the flight time he's logging, old Lardhead ought to get a pilot's license.
Yes, Carbuncle. This is a real...
breakthrough?
here.
Gee, Mr. Limburger, are you okay?
You polyunsaturated pea brain. How many times do I have to tell you to use the elevator?
Oh, my.
My genius genes have been scrambled with this mud brain meal tent.
Oh, boy. How disgusting. Let's do it again. Please.
I really hate to just drop in on you like this.
Yeah, Stinkpuss. We didn't know your mom was visiting.
Oh, how terribly amusing.
I do so hope that you can keep your annoying sense of humor intact when you three dissolve into the biker blobs from Mars.
Whoa!
Let's jump in the line of fire!
How inopportune.
Permit me to pass, you overweight, oily oaf.
I'm trying. Do you ever think of wearing a girdle?
Sizzle that stinkfish, bros. We do something, we do it right. Looks like we just obstructed our own justice.
Appears we got another tiny little problem, too.
Yow! Define little.
Now that's an ugly bug.
I don't think it appreciated that remark.
Doesn't look sensitive. He looks hungry. Well, you know, it's been real nice.
But the time has come
to sever our close relationship.
Wow! Attack of the Bee movie!
Well, showtime is over, and that includes Limburger's login mail.
And we'll just leave the bug to bug the big cheese.
Let's rock!
Excellent. Those recalcitrant rodents are retiring. We now have nothing more to worry about.
Get off of me!
Hit it with something, you giddy grunge heap!
Hey, good idea, boys.
I bet that spider thing, you grotesque grease blot.
Now, back to business. Those chortling chipmunks think they saved the trees by destroying my buzz cycle. However, with this delightful device, we can strip the forest down to the last toothpick.
Please, Mr. Limburger, don't let him get me.
How very intriguing. The creature's indestructible.
Oh, please, report salute pestiferousness. I beg of you, reverse the ray and get me out of this disgusting situation.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Cool. It makes me want to hurl.
Tut-tut, my dear deranged doctor. No need to be hasty. Must make the best of a bad situation and all that. With this gene scrambler, I can take care of the wood chipmunk myself. As for you, I'll consider reversing the ray after you've taken care of one little job for me.
Yes. Oh, anything your carefully calamitousness.
Excellent, Carbuncle. I appreciate an employee who cares about his work.
Yeah, no kidding, sweetheart. The big cheese had this ray gizmo, and it made a spider get huge. It turned it into a monster.
Right. Like you guys never exaggerate.
All right, Biker Meister. Marv! Prepare to meet your doom.
Oh, man. This sort of thing is bad for my digestion.
Great moons of Mars, will you get a load of that vehicle?
I don't know, bros. I don't think it looks so bad with some fuzzy dice on the rear view.
Shut up, you malapert moron.
Okay.
Like the fella says, don't fence me in.
That's Plutonian Pyrofeel. This is what the better mousetrap looks like. From the inside.
Carbuncle.
Oh, no, don't shoot him. Shoot me! Shoot me!
Moron.
Whoa! It's a
good
Whoopee!
Sick 'em, sweetheart.
Whee!
Where'd it go?
Yeah, where are all the pieces?
Where'd this come from?
Where is he?
Where'd he go?
must be a cat around here.
One side, guys.
All right, Charlie girl. Talk about your cold shoulder.
Yeah, now to send those six sickles home.
You know, I got no respect for anybody that goes to pieces like that.
Yep. Seems like he's all broken up.
Hey, look at that.
Oh, man. Oh, that looks disgusting.
Hey, wait for me.
Oh, boy. This job is definitely not for someone with a weak stomach.
Oh, something tells me our troubles are just beginning.
Hey, this net stuff is getting tighter.
It's squeezing my poor building. You know, this place has never been the same since you guys came to Earth.
Oh, you love us.
Absolutely.
Me most, I'm sure.
Just what Limburger ordered. Martian mouse pate in Plutonian shrink wrap. Let us go report our success and get myself segmented from you.
Oh, but I've become so attached to you.
If we don't bust that neck, we're next.
Well, bros, in all the universe, there's only one force I've ever heard of that can stand up to anything.
What's that?
Martian hog power. Let's show them how it's done. Okay, Benny, angle your beam about there.
Get the picture.
Hammer down, bros. It's payback time. Come on, don't lose him.
Whoa, man! Looks like Dr. Fruitcake's a couple pecans short.
You know, I think he's gonna... Never mind.
I can't believe it. Carbuncle's finally self-destructed.
Ride free, weirdo.
Kinda hate to see the little creep go.
Yeah, I know what you mean, bro. I always dreamed of pounding him into jelly personally.
Biker mice sighted. Range 400 yards. Torpedoes away! I always wanted to say that.
Well, since the doc's dearly departed...
Why are we still gathered here today?
We won't be here for long, bros.
Whoa, now there's a wake to end all wakes!
Let's rise above it and fast! Rock and roll! I'm starting to get just a little bit annoyed.
Me too. Let's take out that maniac medico once and for all.
Let's rock
and ride!
Whoops, I think we're a bit on the late side. Check it out.
You know, there is such a thing as too much customizing.
I'll tell you one thing, bros. Something inside my furry little head tells me that if we follow him, he'll take us right to the Big Cheese himself.
Try to appreciate the true magnificence of it, you oleaginous orangutan. It takes nature hundreds of years to make one of these terrestrial titans. And thanks to the wonders of science, so we can have them in the High Chairman's fireplace in mere moments.
Just one thing, boss.
And what would that be, you noxious nincompoop?
Well, what if something kind of sorta goes wrong? Like always.
You pusillanimous poltroon.
What could go?
All right, your crimson green cheesiness, I've had enough! I want that gene scrambler, and I want it right! Hey, you mucilaginous mess, wait for me! I am finished!
Demoralizing. We never seem to catch that thing.
Uh-oh, bro. I don't think we're in Kansas anymore.
What's the matter? Someone swipe an apple?
Hello to still life, Woody. Hey, bros?
Oh, that darn gravity!
One round of ground, Nuke Nuck tenderized.
Gee, you know, I think that I shall never see a poem as lovely as a tree.
But if it moves unnaturally,
we'll just have to blast it.
To eternity! Yeah!
Your mozzarella munificence. I can't believe you lost the gene scrambler. Now I'll be stuck like this forever.
Look on the bright side, my dear Carbuncle. At least in your current form, you are more or less immune from the ravages of those moronic mice.
Not anymore, fish face.
We got the ray now.
Mama, this is not a pretty picture.
Say goodnight, Vincent.
Goodnight, Vincent.
Sounds like they're having themselves a little snack.
Well, I guess you can't expect them to eat everything.
There. Well, they're back to normal. Whatever that is.
You know, bros, I kind of hate to waste it when it's all warmed up like this.
Yeah, I'm with you, buddy.
You betcha.
Oh, no! Not the gene scrambler!
Good job.
learn to read.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Where are you guys? It's time to go.
Rambo, that's up.
Oh, my.
Hey, Rambo, jump in.
Okay. I just love carpools.
Now, when you go into McDonald's, you'll go out for fun. Bouncing, bubbling, buckets of summer fun. You get one toy with each Happy Meal you buy. But before you go out, you've got to go in.
I can live with that.
As you try new Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treat cereal, be warned. One taste is never enough. Yeah, you've tried a lot of cereals before, but none of them had the taste of Rice Krispies Treats in a totally new, totally crispy cereal. So if you want to scarf them down big time, remember, you're not alone. Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treat cereal, part of this complete breakfast. One taste is never enough.
And now back to the new adventures of
Baby B-B-E-M-T, super swirly, great to me.
They're swirling.
Pink with purple, orange with blue, green with yellow, color for you. Alpha Business Super Swirl, marshmallow fun for boys and girls.
Marshmallow alphabets, alphabet cereals, marvelous, we promise.
We love new super swirls because they're easy, delicious.
Hey, man, what's the rush? Slow down, don't go, enjoy the taste. You can have pounds from all that hate. Don't swallow whole, please chew each bite. Well-chewed food will digest right. Chew, 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 that's it. Nice and easy, chew, 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 chew. Slow food.
On the next weekend's Hash,
we've never been more ready for an adventure.
This is the voyage of the Estella.
Prepare for takeoff.
Their mission, to seek out strange new worlds, new creatures, and new wonders.
What do we got to lose?
And to totally go, and no toad has come before. Commander Toad in space.
All right.
And now we return to the new adventures of...
Isn't exactly my idea of a top secret mission.
Wow! What is it? Tartus and pirates? Or old wormholes? Antimatter sir?
Oh, what? Oh, laugh, honey. That just gave me a little thought of all. Sorry. Oh, that's okay, child. Just be more careful. And warm up your hands before you start digging around in my private life again. They're free then! Woo!
Young people. Well, at least Jack's cold hands are keeping Stella awake and alert. Well,
that's what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm. We've never been more ready for an adventure. Why, the SS Stella and her crew are at their best right now.
You got trouble.
What?
It's Alpha.
It's Alpha.
Come on, Alpha.
I'll charge your energy chip when I have time.
Lieutenant Lily, can't you keep those busy droids busy?
Sorry, Commander. I was trying to get a teleporter operational.
Commander, what's a teleporter?
Well, I sent a flower pot through on its monthly maintenance test.
Mm-hmm.
This is all for it.
Great. What next?
Sorry to disturb the show and tell, Commander, but there's an unidentified spot by starboard sector.
Jack, starboard screen!
Starboard screen, aye.
Flaming took motion, Juno!
What's the trouble, Commander?
Server fish. Delivering pizza suddenly sounds like a grip job.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Surprise prize! Two free prizes for kids! Now a little scissors!
As you try new Kellogg's Rice Krispies Treat cereal, be warned. One taste is never enough. Yeah.
It's a stellar torpedo! Identify yourself at once, or we'll force you open fire!
Hold everything, Commander! That's a Reaper class warship! Laser cannons, boomer torpedo, flood home projectile, and a force field beam that will stand out like an H.
All that power.
Come on, boys. Get back to distance and get us out of this mess. And to kill the guy back in your ear.
We love it, Stella.
I repeat, identify yourself at once! Ooh, be ready. They don't answer.
We're going to have to do some serious space hopping.
Don't worry, dear.
SS Stella.
This is the head battlecruiser MacGuffin, under orders from Algin High Command.
MacGuffin, eh? Why didn't you identify yourself earlier?
Long distance communication was curtailed, in deference to the top secret nature of the mission.
Yes! I knew this was going to be a big one.
Yes.
Whoa! Alright, I'm excited too. At last, a real mission.
Oh, give me five!
Commander Toll, prepare to receive teleporters from the
I'll be sending you something to do a mission.
Teleporter!
We have to stop them!
Too late! They've already transmitted! Quick to the teleporter!
Out of my way and eat my dust! I'm a dirt running back, power never coming back.
Oh no, that can't be!
Leave it, Leaphead! Lieutenant, what's going on?
Come on, please, make not take care of our blood box. He's in the river. Coming, Tommy!
Get out of here! What's going on?
What's going on, Commander?
It's a box. Our secret mission is a box?
Correction. A wooden box.
Oh, wooden box, right. Oh, it's all making sense.
Well, at least it's not cheaper.
Okay, come on, everyone. Let's get back to the mission and see what this is all about.
Here's a beef at heaven.
Commander, sir, I understand you received your top secret cargo.
Yeah, we did get a wooden box.
Now, I realize what this must mean, like you, Commander. But as you know, things aren't always as they appear. Cleverly hidden in that ordinary wooden box, you're going to love this. It's the Royal Discipline of Rodentia, a priceless relic of 25,000 years old.
What in the name of Martian Mugwumps is the Algerian Council doing with Royal Discipline of Rodentia?
It was placed with us for safekeeping when Rodentia joined the Federation, and, well, we forgot we had it.
I seem to recall that once every 3,000 years, the Fizzman becomes immensely important to the Rodentians, because somehow it re-energizes their planet.
Correct. And now that 3,000 years is up, they need the Fizzman as quickly as possible.
Which is where we come in.
Exactly. But you're even a nanoclick late. The Rodentians will undoubtedly turn nothing. Commander, let's not be responsible for causing any strife in our already shaky world. Am I making myself clear?
Admiral, you can count us like we were your fingers.
Just to get us there on time, and please, take good care of the business. Good luck.
Sorry about my father, though. You get the itch to make me prove myself. I mean, putting the rest of you right there on the spot with me.
Oh, that's no problem, isn't it? I have grown the hard way, too. Besides, being up with the Admiral does wrangle us an interesting mission once in a while.
Excuse me, Commander, but I think this expedition is going to be a big pain. According to the navigational computer, to get to Rodentia and I will have to go through the Bermuda Parsec.
Right. Here's its off limits. It might be fun to disappear without a trace.
The Bermuda Parsec. Oh, I'll bet the Commander's looking forward to this little adventure.
We all just relax. What can possibly go wrong?
Hey, look, it's Alba. And she's got the Royal Fizzbin.
That's the Royal Fizzbin of Rodentia? And the Rodentians want it back?
Well, Alba seems to like it.
Well, I suppose a bogus mission's better than no mission at all. Lily, set the Alpha Click monitor for a mission set.
All set, Commander.
Della, prepare for takeoff. We got one Royal Dudette to deliver. No problem. Bermuda Parsec might be flippant. We'll make with Alpha Click to spare.
This is the SS Singapore calling for assistance. If that moves, something's ominous.
What's going on, Lieutenant?
Our task rate is a sorry, Commander. The distress call is coming from somewhere on its far side. It's still in hand frequency.
Rescue and endangered space travelers. This mission's looking up.
Busy, Commander, pardon me. Living at top speed will arrive on Rodentia with only 42.6 Alpha Click to spare. The asteroids are so close together, that would have to guide the ship through them manually.
Manual?
Right.
Manual navigation. Just like the old... Lily? Trip status.
The probability is 59% the vessel will be able to survive the 4-hour wait for a rescue ship.
I
don't know where you get your numbers, Lily, but it doesn't sound to me like those civilians will survive without us.
But, Commander, we can't just ignore the risk of delay.
I'm not going to for danger just like my schedule, sir. There are lives to be saved, past it.
Oh, boy. He's getting dramatic again.
Stella, how about a little game of intergalactic dodgeball?
We prefer ping pong.
Bring them all, darling.
I'm all for dodging.
Navigator, can you play some asteroid tag?
You go to the boards? No offense, man.
Get to manual control. Take it away, Jack.
Nice driving on. Better check your door. I see it, Phil.
Woo!
Whoa!
What up?
Still, you alright?
Oh, my aching dorsal.
I'm really sorry.
Don't worry about it. I'll roll down the women. Hey, see if I
see it.
Pressure's on full. Pressure's on the booty like that, Jack.
She wasn't seen nothing yet.
Well, I see nothing.
Looks.
Close enough. I'm not having any fun yet.
Stall vessel, dead ahead.
Something else dead ahead, too. It looks like a Tenubrian tentacline.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
But mildly, things are not going well. First off, are we getting something cool like the Amazon? No, look, Bob, Campbell, Rim. It's been raining for 3 days, and there's no TV. With the last riot, we've run out of peanut butter crunch cereal.
Ah!
Sounds like you're on a crunchy peanut buttery front of a mountain Snickers.
Thanks, Captain. Poor call.
Oops, duty calls. Here, take another box. This may take a while.
Peanut butter crunch, the crunch that screams peanut butter.
Hydro Ball has just hit the streets, drenching, soaking, thoroughly saturating. Hydro Nerve is out there, that means H2O. Nerve Hydro Bazooka and Hydro Ball, each suits a...
And tell me the joke.
Right now?
Yep.
What did the police say to the metal face? Three walkers, we take it all.
You've all heard this.
There will be less talking.
And this one.
Less talking for you, young man.
Well, I'm about less. Now time to get more. More sweet rain. Tell us living rain. More maybe. More sweetness.
What is good?
Yeah.
What do you do? Yeah, mama. More. Now I'm with a sweet rain. I love. So, you get the bow. Tell our raisin rain. And get more. More sweet raisins.
Tell our rain rain. Now more sweet raisins in this complete breakfast.
Now that's more like...
Chester Cheetah here. I'm Hang Loose Skitty, riding crest of Surf City. Life's a beach. Cheeto's paws are in reach. Whoa, bro. Check out a surfer girl shooting the curl. Awesome. And they get Alfonso on Gonzo. Gonna dangle on this way till I wrangle my crate. Cheeto's brand paws. The Cheetah. Oh, oh, oh. I. Crimes.
Hi, Kibby. Who are your friends?
My dog, Donut. My buddy, Marty. Oh, yeah, there's Kelly. She okay.
Who are your friends?
Well, there's these two guys at school, Jesse and Jeff. F is drunk and he tries to get us to do it, too.
Hey, guys, wanna have some fun?
Oh, thanks, man.
Yeah, get away, guys.
Now, back to our story.
Break free!
Oh, it doesn't do
me,
but
it blasted
to the plan.
Get her to break feet on. All right, then. They pulled Starship Wreck once to eat. I say we see how much it can hold.
But Commander, that's crazy.
Isn't it?
Well, they certainly
ought
to run it there,
folks.
They'll get a wonder if they're...
Listen, Lieutenant, what do you got to lose? All right, then. Hold forward the waters. Open fire. Good shooting, Della. Good fire.
I can't believe it. It's Costella. What happened?
You tell him that.
He slid off. Well, it appears that the Tentaclon, vicious anti-parasite that he is, has reached maximum saturation level.
I can't understand the words you're saying, honey. Speak and do stop. So Stella can understand you.
Oh, the creature is a state of inebriation.
You mean it's become...
Exactly.
What?
The Tentaclon has become drunk with power.
Gross. There goes the pinafore.
You know, Lily, I think there's a 59% probability that the SF Piffle is glad we paid them a visit.
I would just say 100%.
Commander Code, what in the name of supposed boss is going on out there?
Oh, thank God, Admiral. We're just doing our duty.
No, really? I say you're ignoring your duty, Commander. Do you realize how little time you have left to reach the Denta? They can't have you about it.
Look, if the Aldean Council thinks they can get away with this insult, they are sadly mistaken. That's how we growl, Odinsha.
Well, Commander, what have you to say for yourself?
Well, you see, Admiral.
Commander Toes acting well within the parameters of the mission, Admiral. We still have sufficient alpha clips to reach your Deja on schedule.
What? Well, if you say so, Lieutenant, you do have a part in things. But I certainly don't like
that. Excuse me, Admiral, but we have to be moving along.
What? Oh, yes. Yes, of course.
Thanks for covering me, Lily, but do we really have enough time?
Stella,
are you all and I can get us to edition, yep, 20 alpha click.
Ooh, excellent.
We face it.
Well, I wonder what Doc's about that.
Space skip! I hate space skipping. Can I walk? I'll be downstairs.
Prepare to activate skip drive.
Did I mention that I hate it?
Activate.
Oh, you're gonna hit it. I think I'm gonna be sick. Me too.
Doc, what's happening?
Who are you?
I don't know. I think I'm you.
Something wrong. We're experiencing a space-time distortion. Illuminate. Don't get me worse.
I don't think this galaxy's ready for two dimensions.
Galaxy not even have one computer code. Tell me about it.
Stella, what happened? What's the sword?
Well, darling, I got bad news and I got worse news.
Oh, let me have it.
The bad news is, the space skip was thrown off on an asteroid and it wasn't.
Yes, we noticed. The both of us.
What's the worst news?
We're gonna be late to the detention.
Oh, no. Not more.
Commander Toad, where are you? Redentious on the verge of chaos!
Sorry, Adola. We're experiencing communication problems.
Redentious. You have a plan, Toad, or we're going to be in big trouble.
Of course I have a plan. I always have a plan.
Got it. All we have to do is pop top speed.
Well, this is an emergency. I suppose we could build Stella's system more hydrogen.
What do we do?
Anything. Proof, chicken, starch. Stella can split hydrogen out of anything. Isn't it right, Stella?
Have mercy, honey. I'm a vegetarian.
Well, just leave room for dessert.
No, she be cold. I got much my food speak to.
Let's eat Alpha. No, just kidding. Oh, that's a good idea.
Get some hydrogen. Make sure you chew that before you swallow. Sorry, Stella.
Yeah.
Sorry, Jason.
Oh, that's it.
Here's some dessert.
Jack.
Yeah. Stella?
Commander, we've just enough applicants to make it for Odessa.
It's working! We're going to make it!
Toad, when is it time to take that submerged out of the planet? How are you going to get that goofy head there down in time?
The moment we get in range, I'm going to teleport.
Teleport? But the teleporter's quirky.
Don't remind me.
Now, where's that ridiculous crown?
Please show me the teleportation pad.
Please?
When I grab her, activate the teleporter.
Toad, it's too dangerous. Remember what happened last time?
Please, Lily. This isn't a time of mine.
What happened last time?
Oh, transmission glitch. Non-simultaneous arrival. Very messy.
You mean, parts arrived at different times?
How'd I get up?
Alpha? Calm down, Alpha.
Commander!
Get ready, Lily. I don't gotta do what a toad's gotta do.
Come on, you got it!
We won't have anybody to pick on anymore.
You got me?
It ain't the same.
I'm waiting! 2,999 years!
Come on,
we can't wait any longer! 3,000 years is too long to wait for something. Oh, crap! We've been betrayed! The Algean Council has not kept its word! Our tri-millennial ceremony will be ruined! Our planet is doomed! Who takes a room? What is meaning of this intrusion?
Sir, on behalf of the Algae Council, I, Commander Toad, present the Royal Fizzbin with our compliments.
The Royal Fizzbin! At last! At last! Thank you, Commander. All of Rodentia will be forever grateful.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Oh, hello, you gorgeous thing. Oh, I love what it's all this. Look at this.
It's time for the Royal Conversion! Oh, it's happening!
Interplanetary alignment. Make them twice every 3,000 years.
Another alpha click and we'd have been too late.
So, Commander, you've recovered from your dangerous mission. You certainly called a curse.
I know that must have seemed like it, but as you know, things aren't always as they appear.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, of course.
you have a crew as tip-top ship-shape and nifty-new as mine. Well, when you have a ship the caliber of the SS Stella, nothing suits up to handle.
Good. Then it appears we have another mission suitable for you and your nifty new crew. A delivery. This high up prince of the Royal House of Pud. We're teleporting him up as we speak.
Teleporting?
Relax, Admiral. They're just trying to keep the Royal Hood Prince from becoming wood.
Yes, well, who was it once said that things aren't always as they appear? Wish I could remember his name.
Back to these messages! We'll be right back. Now, Cocoa Pebbles taste more chocolatey.
Then watch me get them.
Commander Slam. Genie.
The Tupidoo's here to create your wishes. But first I need something extra chocolatey delicious.
Find my new more chocolatey Cocoa Pebbles.
Looks more chocolatey. Eats more chocolatey.
Uh-oh. Barney, my pebbles.
You're a genius.
Those Cocoa Pebbles cereal, not as complete breakfast.
You use something helpful every day. Like today, you took out the garbage. Oh, so for you, every day, pizza had the kids' pizza back. You get a personal fan pizza up and cool surprise. Every day, you deserve it, because you're a kid. And you did let Aunt Dottie kiss you.
Now you can fly in Pizza Hut for an Air Garfield pizza pack. For $2.99, you get a personal fan pizza, Garfield cup, and a flying toy. That may be worth dropping in for.
No, please go here to get a chip. But here's what I got ready for making.
Eat
your mouth! Get on down. Get one at a time or more if you can. That's the plan. That's where they fit. That's what they're about.
Egg O' Minis, one of the complete breakfast, and now new blueberry Egg O' Minis.
Captain O.G. Reedmore here. I got a great suggestion for fun that's out of sight. The family together for a family reading night. Turn Grandma in and Captain Hook at that big gun again. Pick your favorite book about the birth of the bug again. It's hilarious. And it's great for any weather. Read a book tonight, you'll be all right. Reading is so together.
And now, here are scenes from the next ABC Weekend Special.
Next on the Weekend Special.
Let's stick together.
A young man finds a most unusual friend. And a frightening enemy.
No one can help me.
I wish we could do something to save the kingdom and the princess. I got to put my new boots to work.
O.G. Reedmore meets Puss in Boots. Tuesday, join the Tanners when they visit Florida's Land of Enchantment. It's Full House in Magic Kingdom.
Old Titan hits the latest in hair news and up-to-date decorating suggestions. Happy Mother's Day from America's funniest home videos tomorrow.
I'm Winston Chillingford, president of First Funding. At First Funding, we do more than just mortgage applications. We analyze and pre-qualify every loan. Our aim is to save you valuable time and money. So, after you've seen the home or building of your choice, insist on First Funding for your mortgage financing.
First Funding, specializing in residential home financing throughout the state of New York. All the different.
Kevin Klein.
On the next slide.
Welcome. Today we'll rebroadcast a program which we aired late last year, featuring a speech by New York State Regent Adlai Stanford.
Thank you.
Bueller, beware, you're in for a scare.
Previously on Goosebumps.
I didn't mean to interrupt your reading. My name's Libby.
I'm Skipper.
Is there something wrong with the spaghetti, Skipper?
Oh, no, I'm just not that hungry.
There's a first. Mark it on the calendar.
Weirdest thing happened today.
Oh, by the way, I'm driving to work this morning, and what do I hear on the radio?
What?
A child psychologist is talking about how he thinks that some kids get so involved in comic books that they start living in their fantasies. Now, is that what I have been saying, or what?
That's what you've been saying?
Mm-hmm.
What were you about to say, Skipper?
Oh, I forget, Mom.
Are you feeling all right, dear?
Yeah, I feel okay. I'm just, you know, tired. I'm gonna go to bed. Good night.
Aww.
Well, he's not gonna eat them.
Maybe you're going nuts.
I swear I saw them. They were drawings of me. They even drew my braces.
Too bad you don't have one of those drawings to show me.
You don't believe me either?
Well, I'm not saying you're lying.
And what about the invisibility curtain? Am I just imagining that too?
You know, that's what I like about collecting my rocks. There's nothing weird about them. No invisible rocks. No rocks that look like me. I like that about them.
I don't know. Maybe I am going crazy. It's like I don't know what's real anymore.
It's like my Uncle Ralph. First, he started seeing things that weren't there. Then he started smelling things. Then they went away.
Skipper? Skipper? Skipper?
Yeah, Dad?
What is the matter with you?
I don't know.
You sick?
No.
You're sweating.
Okay, Dad.
Gosh, you know, I don't want you spending so much time on algebra, you don't get to sleep.
Okay.
There's some air for you.
Okay, what's it?
Well, your comic book, that ought to cheer you up. But you do your homework first, huh?
Okay. A new foe for the wind? That's me. The boy sneaked down the hallway. He knew that at any moment he could be destroyed. This is crazy. 2 more minutes, and I'll be clothed as hell. Only the boy can save me now. Only the boy can save the world from the mass mutant's evil. But where is he? I'm right here. This is insane. Mom, Dad! Inside this comic book.
Not now.
Dad, you gotta see this.
Oh. Why, did you get a letter to the editor published there, son?
No, Dad, look, I'm in the comic book.
I can't see a thing. Would you get that thing away from me? Can't you see what these onions are doing to my eyes?
Oh, well, there's a trick to cutting onions. I have no idea what it is.
Oh, forget it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well. Oh, honey.
Hey, kid. You all by yourself?
Huh?
Somebody picking you up.
Oh, no.
You know, this part of town's not a good place for a kid to be at night.
Yeah, well, there's something I have to do.
You into comic books?
Yeah.
You gotta be careful with those things. They can warp your mind.
Okay.
Hey, kid. Be careful out there. Be real careful.
weird. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Help! Hey, kid, what took you so long? Don't you know you have to help me save the world?
You're the galloping gazelle. You're real.
Real tired of waiting. Turn that heat off. Come on, I'm broiling. Now, untie me. We have to hurry.
I can't believe this.
I'll give you my autograph later. Hurry up. We don't have much time.
Time?
He'll be back. We want to get him before he gets to us, right?
Us?
You're the kid, aren't you? You're the one who's supposed to help me fight the evil forces, aren't you?
I...
What's your name?
Skipper.
Weird name for a superhero. Just untie me, would you? How old are you, kid? 8, 9?
I'm 12.
Hey, don't get an attitude. Gazelle to League of Good Guys. Gazelle to League of Good Guys. Heck sakes, he jammed it. Come on, kid, hurry up. How'd you find the secret headquarters anyway? You used your secret cyber radar powers, right? Or your ultra mind control to read my thoughts and hurry to my rescue?
No, I just took the bus. There.
Thanks, kid. Now, let's pay him a surprise visit. Come on! Coming?
Can't we take an elevator?
No climbing abilities, huh? You know, kid, if you're gonna be a superhero, you gotta start working out.
Huh?
All right, we'll take the stairs. Take your time. Take your time. We only have to save the planet.
Whoa, the mutants' headquarters!
It's so overdone. Yeah. Not nearly as impressive as the control room for the League of Good Guys. We have a soft drink machine.
What about the mass mutants?
We'll just wait right here and surprise them. Just take a little off the top, trim around the horns, please. Not a very comfortable chair, either.
Snake!
There's a snake in my face! Don't worry, kid. I've got an idea. Shall I give it a whirl?
You don't like snakes, kid? Gee. I was just getting comfortable. Going somewhere. Look at that windbag.
Oh, that's it. I'm out of here.
Wait! Where are you going?
He's right. I'm too old for this superhero stuff. You're on your own, kid.
Oh, another victory
for the League of Scared Guys. Now you.
Look, the Silver Swan! Where did he go?
Where did who go? Didn't you hear me call you? I was across the street. I saw you go into the building. Wow. This is so cool.
You gotta be careful. The mutant's in here.
Maybe.
It can be anything. The desk or the floor. Or the railing or these pipes or the ceiling.
I know. He's a mass mutant. He could be anything. He could even be me.
Maybe that's not funny.
There is no Libby. There never was.
Oh.
And now I must do something very bad to you, Skipper.
No, please. I'll just leave and take a bus home. And I won't tell anybody. Honest.
Can't let you leave. You belong here now. I knew when I saw you on that bus the first time. I knew you were perfect. You said you knew everything about me. It's so hard to find good characters for my stories. It's so hard to find good foes.
What are you gonna do?
Destroy you, of course.
No, you can't! You're just a character in a comic book. But I'm real. I'm a real boy.
No! You're not, Skipper. You're not real. You're a comic book character, too.
You're a liar!
Yes! I'm a liar! It's one of my better qualities. But I'm not lying this time. You're not real anymore.
Not true!
Remember when you entered the building for the first time? Remember when you walked through the glass door and a beam of light passed over you?
Yeah, I remember.
That was a scanner. And when you passed through, it scanned your entire body. And it turned you into tiny dots of ink.
No!
You're a comic book character just like me.
No, wait! I'm not Skipper.
Oh, really? Then who are you?
I'm the Colossal Elastic Boy.
Elastic Boy! I thought you looked familiar.
Well, goodbye, mutant. I have to go back to my home planet of Zargos. You know, I can't get star in other comic books.
Nice try, Elastic Boy. But you invaded my secret headquarters. Now, I must destroy you.
No! You can't! I'll just stretch out my elastic arms. And I'll squeeze you into putty!
I don't think so. I'm gonna tear you into pieces, and then tear your pieces into pieces!
No, you can't! I'll bend, but I won't break. There's only one way you can destroy Elastic Boy.
What's that? If you don't mind me asking?
By sulfuric acid. That's the only way you can destroy my elastic body. Oops. I guess I shouldn't have said that.
Too late! Say goodbye, Elastic Boy.
Aha! There's one thing you forgot, Mutant. You can change into a solid fat. But once you change into a liquid, you're dead.
Huh? You tricked me! The Great Mass Mutant!
Yes, I've destroyed him! The most evil supervillain to walk the planet is dead!
Skipper, there's mail for you again.
Yeah, if it's a comic book, you can just throw it out, Mom.
Well, I'll just put it over here and maybe you'll change your mind. Are you gonna eat your soup?
No, I'm not hungry.
Are you feeling all right?
Yeah, Mom, I feel fine.
Skipper, what happened last night?
Mom, I don't wanna talk about it. I'll tell you someday.
What on earth have you got on your hands? It looks like ink.
Mom, I won't get any on the furniture. I'm gonna go watch TV.
Elastic Boy?
Stretch it!
Some peace. Show them, and they will never forget.
That blew me away.
Capitol Reps Outreach, the moving theater.
I've never seen anything like this.
And Grandma, what big teeth you have.
All the better to eat so much.
Huh? I think somebody's hungry.
Honey Nut Cheerios.
Sorry, Red. Nothing personal.
Honey Nut Cheerios.
Inventive plot, my weighty cheese wedginess. We are officially miswired.
Then, let the games begin. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. My backhoe is out of control. How terrible. Help.
Fire mice from Mars. Fire mice from Mars. Fire mice from Mars.
engine's flooded.
Moto, move it, big fella.
All tail, bro!
What an unexpectedly entrancing occurrence.
And obliterate that daredevil mouse and the entire school.
That lousy little Moto!
Hang tight, bro.
Another good guy on the block.
Let's ride.
All right. Come on, little darling. Payback time.
Get rid of that truck and proceed with the destruction of the school, you flat.
Yeah, man. Once I get this tape to the cops, that old flounder-faced Limburger will get his scales cooked off in court.
Those are three thundering bikers.
Blast that untimely truck. That meddling mouse was a mere heartbeat away from being masticated. What? Oh, dear.
All the bad luck. Didn't mean to do that.
All right, mister. Exactly what happened here?
That machine of yours almost hurt some kids. So somebody's going to jail.
Now, really, my good officer, it's quite simple. You see...
Just the facts.
It was that ruffian there. He attacked my legally licensed excavation machine with his truck and forced it into the schoolyard. Yes. As you certainly can observe, he destroyed that publicly owned shed as well.
Hey, you!
Hold it right there.
No way. I didn't break any laws.
Hey! Hold it!
What the? Why is he skying?
Man's a hero. Save my tail.
Yeah, smells like a rank cheese frame-up to me, bros.
Well, let's sniff out some answers then.
Yeah, let's rock!
And ride!
Guys! Guys, wait! I got the proof! Well, excuse me for trying to solve a problem with brains for a change.
Trucker's flight seems to have deflected the guilt from you, your fragrant fetterness. An extremely fortuitous occurrence.
My dear decayed Dr. Carbuncle, luck is an essential part of any good businessman's repertoire, as is seizing opportunity. It would be best if our outsized adversary did not return to testify against me. Goons!
Pasta, citizen. Hey, what's your hurry?
Yeah, sweetheart, you're a hero. You should go back and bask in the glory.
Heck, I sure would.
Can't risk it, gents. No way. I won't face a jail cell. Small places drive me crazy. That's why I drive such a big truck.
Then we'll take care of it, buddy.
Yeah, we'll tell them what really happened.
Yeah, you won't have a thing to worry.
What in thunderation?
Looks like old Slimeburger wants to keep you out of sight, bro.
Permanently.
What are we gonna do? With Limburger's goons, there's only one thing you can do.
Whip something!
Put one in.
Take one out. About time I lent a hand here. Maybe even a tire.
All right! Ride free, citizen!
I gotta admit, man, there may be a few things our bikes can't do.
Yeah, sure. Seat four, flatten cars, carry groceries home in the rain. Hey, thanks a lot, gents.
Hey, call us bro.
Yeah, bros. Once you whip tail together, you gotta be a little less formal.
What's up? I'm Throttle. This is Moto, and, the one with the swelled head there?
That's Invincible Vinny Van Wham to you, the Velocity Atrocity.
An honor, I'm sure. For you,
and they call me Four-By. And say, bros. You're not from around here, are you?
Can you define here?
Earth.
Hey, the man's smart, too.
Good call.
The biker mice from Mars. We're here to save the world.
Mars, eh? Well, a friend's a friend no matter where he hails from. Glad to know you. But there's a welcome wagon I just don't want to meet. Increase the peace, bros. I'm out of here. No, no, that's dead end. Leads to the pits.
I got a feeling he knows that, big fella.
This baby suspension system.
Well, there's that bottom feeder come to take in the show.
Man, that was quite a jump.
Eh, not bad. Not bad. Of course, I have done far more spectacular ones.
Oh, yeah? Well, then his head must be as hard as yours, Vincent, because he's okay. But that truck of his is total city. Now he'll need to watch out for the pit boss.
Or the pit boss will need to watch out for him.
Well, either way, it sounds like we're missing out on a whole lot of action. Come on!
Well, if anyone can handle their own, it's our new bro there. So we'll just have to let the man have his fun. Let's rock and ride!
Guys, wait up!
For their sakes, I hope I don't catch up with them.
Oh, good. There's the police. Hey! Over here! I've got the videotape proving Lawrence Limburger was behind the whole thing! He was trying to destroy the school!
Oh, did you hear that, your buttery tubbiness?
I most certainly did. Let us ensure, however, that the police do not grab her, you wheezing whelk!
Excuse me! Excuse me! Hey!
Ah, I'll just take that videotape, if you don't mind.
No! No, let me go!
Oops.
C'est la vie, dear doctor. Bothersome woman of no intrinsic importance, really.
Oh, darn it all. This is one time I wish those mouthy mice would show up.
Well, well, well. What have we here? Looks like we're getting a better class of garbage tossed into the pits these days.
Anything would be an improvement on you two sore spots.
Wait!
Hey, I know her. She was the one hanging around those biker mice that time we tried to rob the meatpacker's bank.
Well, what do you know? I've been wanting to meet up with those rodents again real bad.
Hey!
Boys? Check out the truck that crashed down over there while I send those buck-toothed bikers a little message.
Gonna be one hard job fixing you up, Big Mo. I don't think you'll ever be the same again.
Hey, you! Get away from that truck. Everything that falls into the pits becomes property of the pit boss. And that includes you.
Oh, I see. Looks like hostile territory. I better get to work. Yeah, this thing should make one fine welding torch.
Rose, I gotta tell you, I'm worried. I mean, it's just not like Charlie to be away so long.
5 hours away from me? Must be like a day without sunshine.
No. Well, I wish she'd at least send a message. Special bomb?
More like special delivery. Hey, it's from that two-bit tyrant, the pit boss.
No kidding. What's he want?
He's got Charlie.
Oh, what a low-down...
slave-driving skunk.
He says he wants us to meet him tomorrow on foot and unarmed. And we'll never see her again.
Tomorrow? Sorry, can't wait.
On foot? Nope, not our style.
And unarmed? What's this guy, a comedian?
Well, zip out of three ain't bad.
Let's ride!
Sorry.
Imbecile! You bring me bad news when I'm trying to prepare for those mice!
was I?
Oh, yeah. They'll show tomorrow with no bikes and no weapons.
It's never gonna happen, pork butt.
Yeah, what makes you think so?
Three little birdies told me.
Take a hike, Charlie girl. Yeah, we've got some devastation to deal out.
Don't have to tell me twice.
How dare you ignore my orders?
Your aim's as sorry as your face.
Oh, I wasn't aiming at you, rodent. From the last time, and I've got some real special treats.
Sounds like whoever's in there has the tools I need to get these chains off.
Yeah, that should do it. You're free. Figure anybody wearing chains in the pit boss's territory must be on the right side.
Thanks. My name's Charlene. Charlie. I'm down here in these pits thanks to a lousy guilt-faced Lawrence...
Limburger.
Yeah. The same stinkfish who framed you.
You know about that?
Are you kidding? I was there. I have a videotape of the whole thing. That's why he tried to get rid of me.
What? That slimy no-good... I gotta get back there. I'll take that tape to the police.
No, look! We can't. My biker friends might still be buried under an avalanche, or maybe even held captive by the pit boss. We have to save them.
Bikers, eh? They wouldn't happen to be a bit on the furry side, would they?
They're the...
Biker mice from Mars. Well then, the three of us will just have to rescue them. Now.
Yeah. Wait, three of us?
That's right, Charlie. You, me, and the mighty Mo.
Oh, been looking forward to this for a long time, rodents. Yeah, finally got this place rebuilt since you trashed it the last time we met.
Well, maybe you should have gotten your face rebuilt while you were at it, pal.
You know, if you could spin ugly, you'd be a rich man.
Okay, wise mouths. We're gonna keep this short, sweet, and deadly. Pit crew, get ready to fire. Oh, yeah. Ready? Aim! Invade the castle of the pit boss!
The name's Forby, and chaining up people is against the law.
Ha! You're out of your mind! There is no law in the pits.
There is now.
Wonderfully enjoyable weekend this has been. Nothing, absolutely nothing, could ruin my sublimely satisfied mood now.
Hey there, big guppy. Is your insurance paid up?
Insurance? Whatever do you... No! Ah!
I'll teach you smug little vermin a lesson you'll never forget. Get me Police Commissioner Taylor.
No need to place that call, Eel Lips.
Because the commish is holding on the other line.
Yeah, something to do with what's showing on the news right now.
Police Commissioner Taylor here.
I'll get back to him. Back to the situation at hand. Point, match, and checkmate to you fearless fur boys, who surely aren't so vindictive as to purposefully tear down my beloved building. Are you?
Oh, us? Never!
But we can't speak for others.
Others? What others?
All set, four by. All away.
Oh, dear. Not even packed. No!
There. I'm free. I'm finally... No!
Oh, yeah. Extra touch of nitro makes all the difference.
Magnifique. C'est bon.
Yeah, pretty cool.
Increase the peace, bros.
Ride free, citizen.
Yep, looks like Four Bys found the open spaces he wanted.
Sure does, in a place that really needs someone like him.
Yeah, check out the special bonus.
Pit Boss and Stink Boss are getting well acquainted.
Now, let us be reasonable, my dear esteemed Pit Boss.
Forget the negotiations, big cheese. I got a little tail whipping of my own to do.
No!
No! Oh, my dear sir! Oh, ow! Ow! Oh, let's talk! Oh, no! Oh, ow! Oh!